I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead.
I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my godly powers. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic.
Hey, hey, over here, you idiot!
Hey! Don't encourage them! It's my ass on the line here! You get for making fun of my hair. Yeah, I've heard it. mess up here.
Screw you!
I bet this up. What, you don't get it?
Was that a thing on your head that...
Yeah, never mind.
Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old bot. But things are different now.
You must be through the devil?
What happened to my old friend, Mom?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all the time.
This place gives me the creeps.
And scabies if you're not careful. File a formal complaint, and someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give it to me.
Awesome on you.
jump in and help anytime.
I'm exhausted from just watching you. Plus, I don't like getting sweaty. Have you ever considered talking your way out of a fight?
I like letting my weapon do the talking.
Isn't that kind of a one-sided conversation?
Have you looked in a mirror lately?
Don't.
And that, my friends, is how you belay a demon.
It wouldn't kill you to help out once in a while.
Well, it might.
Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, what was that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. ferocious with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws!
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it. Ha! Hey! Find those creepers! Move the creeper!
It slices, it dices, it chops, it bops! And it can be yours for only 4 payments of $19.99. Now this is what I call a PowerPoint presentation! I point, you die. Yeah. Yeah. Ah!
survive a bloodbath? To survive a bloodbath, you have to become bloodbath. Yeah. How exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six-pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing.
Ah! Yeah.
My defense, your face looked funny even before I put that hole. Thinking of a fine riposte, but you're already a joke in your own right.
Chopping demons to pieces is the one thing I can't ever get tired of.
A mother could love.
Thank you.
If your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hope or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes, then?
I don't make mistakes. How many of them are there?
I have no idea! I just imagine they all look like Monaco. It's a lot more fun! Is that a body part you need?
How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh, yeah. We're getting closer, all right. That definitely smells like a nest. Ninja style.
Don't move. Now, what we have to do is carefully figure out our way to battle.
How long do you want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary. I bet it's a death laser monster, so keep your posture.
Ouch! Fuck! Crap! 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 To a farm? That is not how it works.
feeling about this.
Why didn't I get that code, huh? He has the post-mortem wiggles.
I would clap if I had hands.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off. Where'd he go?
Oh. Yeah.
Shit. That is so fucked up.
Oh, we need this egg!
Thank you.
there. Almost there.
I see it, Wang. It's in the water.
For the 1,000th time, yes. I checked it 3 times already.
That giant cock slapped us around pretty good.
The 2nd biggest I've ever seen.
I didn't know you bred roosters. Weird. Anyway, we can't wait weeks till this egg hatches. Let's ride the river to the hot springs and speed things up a bit.
Can you promise me no more waterfalls?
Do I look like a Waterfalls of the World Wikipedia page? I can't promise you that. Wild country boy. Now, start paddling.
About that hot spring. Is there some kind of ancient magic shit going on there?
No magic, Pookie. Just an old-fashioned aquifer. Science says that's where life originated.